Hold on. Please.
Like a big onesie.
Okay, now, can you? I need my camera. You see it go around, maybe? Behind the couch? You're attached to the wire there? Is the wire? Are you on
the wire?
Okay.
You have to push the pillows down to the ankle because they hold the ankle out. They get all nice and plushy. I'm sure
it
looks so attractive right now.
Doesn't matter. I just need to see what you're doing, Casey. Doesn't matter. Quit thinking about it. You!
You need to move back when you're doing those things or you won't be in the picture.
And the legs go in.
No wonder you have to record this, because this is a little complicated.
These people don't always, especially because they're fursuit, they don't know how to do it. And then you put the butt pieces in. Butt cheek one.
You're almost done with the pillows, though.
Yeah. Pads a crotch, basically. It's a drop crotch, so it looks more animal-like. Like, oh, this sounds fun to be sweating and laborsome for 2 hours. And the feet. I figure out which one's left and which one's right.
Watching you. We're enjoying watching you. There you go.
Try to get your foot over there. And there's a shoe inside, a slip-on shoe. So there's something.
Gives you a little support then.
It's very comfortable, actually, the feet.
Oh, your snowflake is perfect, though.
Good. Make sure the tail isn't the tail high enough.
Yeah.
Perfect.
You like the music, huh?
Yeah.
So the snowflakes are airbrushed on?
Mm-hmm. Then you put the head on.
Did you have the gloves up so you don't have to bend over when you have the head on?
You like the fan? Are you gonna demonstrate putting that on?
The fan? Oh no, I do that in a separate video at home. Okay, then you put the head on. You got the glasses. And then you put
the glasses. I like how you use the lining with the animal print on the lining.
It's actually very comfortable in there.
It's hot. Mm-hmm. It'd be great for losing weight though. Music to get dressed in, huh?
Yeah, I like it. Then the hardest part is getting the other glove on. Because you only have one, you have only one hand now.
You need help?
Let's see. I think I can get it on. I'm trying to figure this stuff. I might need you to put the fur over the paw.
Sure. Pictures in the background. Can you move? There you go.
So we can do a full frontal, a side view, and a back view, right?
Sure. We can do whatever you want. You're posing. That is very cool. You've done this before?
Oh, yeah.
How many suits have you made?
Oh, that's a nice one.
This is my first official full suit.
Sassy Lassie.
Jazz paws.
Hello, honey.
Move over to it a little bit more. That's perfect. Perfect, perfect, yeah.
Can I do this one?
Oh, yeah. Up against, up against the wall and spread it, girl.
Nothing like the fursuit twerking video.
Okay, how about we do one? You
want
to do one sitting on the ground?
You can do that. I don't know, can you do that?
Can I get up again? That's the question.
Hey, how about, do you want that bar stool to sit on? Would that be easier?
Yeah.
Gary? Because you could do some risque poses. Gary, you might want to take that around the other way. Okay.
Yeah, I can't, if I had a suit like this, there's no way I would wear it more than 30 minutes.
Yeah.
But she's tall, like she's huge, you know?
Watch your tail. Your tail's going to knock the light in the water over that girl.
Just like this, or...
Yeah, perfect.
Oh, geez, don't fall. Nice with the head, I like that. Jesus, she's good at this.